I'll have fun with you.
Recovering Marl's memories. Getting everyone trained up. We got this. We're unstoppable.
Well, someone's excited.
Of course I am. I never get to see matchups like these. Now, the next hint says... beauty. Attractive legs, attractive battles. All right, this one's pretty much decided already.
Meaning...
Oh, I get it now.
At last, it's my turn to take center stage. You called for me? Behold, our powerful, graceful, beautiful, world-class legs! Humanity's greatest treasure!
They really came in kicking.
Huh. Lulu and Rafina are pretty similar, aren't they? I've always kind of thought so. They have a lot in common.
Like how they're always like...
That too. They both work hard, and they've got tons of confidence. Despite their magical abilities.
Arl! I beg your pardon? If you could refrain from pointless banter going forward, that would be lovely.
Right. Well, go on. Are you gonna dazzle the pants off us or not?
Guided by my beautiful visage. Guided by my graceful elegance. It's time to battle!
Enjoy my technique.
you're good.
You won't have it so easy next time. They shook hands.
I must be dreaming.
Shaking hands, like friends. Friendship. That's right. Squares and I were friends. I was his only friend.
What was that, Marl?
I believe in you. Please be my strength.
Looks like she's trying to sort through her memories. Should we say something?
Think something's about to come back to her?